This is episode 19 of Marvel Spider-Man 2. Let's beat Venom finally and let Harry live. Amen. Let's go. Thank God that fucking hit him.
Thank you. this.
Into his stomach.
Harry.
He's in there. He's in there.
Pete.
This scene is so epic. Either way, Pete.
No, no, no. We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together. Thank you.
now, Pete!
Oh my god, he's alive. Don't tell me he's gonna die. Holy shit, that was so tough.
You did it!
Right, they're alive. Yeah. They're all good, I think. Good. Oh, come on. Please tell me you survived.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, is Miles gonna do something? Miles is gonna fucking shock him back alive. No way.
But I gotta try.
Come on, Miles. Here we go, guys.
Come on, Aaron.
Come on, please. Please let this way. Oh my god, he's alive. He's alive!
Thank you. Gotta get him to the hospital.
Get him, Miles! You're the fucking best, bro. Oh my god, I fucking knew he was gonna be alive.
Harry.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done? What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
He's fucking mad at us. Fuck you, Norman. Fuck you. Should have let fucking Dr. Octavius kill you in the fucking first game, you dickhead.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive.
Let me guess, he's gonna try and keep experimenting on him. Because he's a fucking psycho.
Get the G serum ready. ASAP.
The G serum?
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil. Cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. This city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal.
Oh, and microphone on the side. Let's go.
Episode one.
Let's go. We got the gang together.
I don't know.
Are these good to go?
In a minute. I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter. Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet. You ready? Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you.
Always gonna like retire and.
Been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it.
Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Big bro.
Oh god, I'm crying.
See you.
Oh god. Tears are streaming from my face. Holy shit, this game's amazing. Wow. Incredible game. Absolutely incredible. Game of the year, probably, for me. Already. Jesus. That final fight scene. And Miles reviving Harry. Bloody hell, man. I don't even know what to say. That was such a wild game and I enjoyed every single bit of it. Apart from that final battle. Fighting Venom was fucking difficult, even on the easiest difficulty. And I pray to the Lord that I don't have to play it on the hardest difficulty for a trophy. Because otherwise, I'm gonna throw myself into a pool of piranhas. And even like Tombstone being a good guy now. Like, you never would have expected that, would you? This game had it all. Never mind, Lizard. I mean, how many, like, boss battles were there? You had Sandman in the first, like, 5 minutes. You had Kraven. Lizard. Venom. Is there anyone else? I think there might have been. think we're gonna... Oh, that is the end credits. Cool. Let's see these post-credit scenes then. I'm guessing this is Norman. Oh, what there's Dr. Want? Octavius.
The Spider-Man. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
He's gonna rat us out, isn't he?
They ruined my son.
He's gonna expose us.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Well, you can tell he's gonna be in the next game. How long does this go on for? Oh, we're only 20 minutes in. Well, I'm gonna let this run out in case anything else happens. Otherwise, enjoy. Now that that's over.
Haley, hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad.
Hit go.
Hey. Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
Wait, who's the daughter? Let me guess, it's someone we know from the Spider Universe. And that is the end of the story. You can now start a fresh adventure with ultimate difficulty. Well.
What's up, New York? Silver alert.
Not gonna happen though.
Better check it out.
Silver alert on the app. Well, I'll do all them next episode. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. We're gonna come back and do all the collectibles, side missions, and trophies as well. So there's plenty of content still on this game to be made.
We survived the impossible.
So stay tuned and have a great day.
Invasion, and we did it together as heroes. The Spider-Man led the way, and every day New Yorkers rose to the challenge. Today I am so pleased to talk with one of those heroes. Author, journalist, and avid motorcyclist. Please welcome Mary Jane Watson. Thanks, Danica. Please call me MJ. MJ it is. So, I ate up your book about Simcaria in a single sitting. Thank you for giving this to the world. It's so important. I heard we're going to get even more of your words in the form of a new project. Can you tell us more about it?
Happy to. I've been thinking a lot about what's really important. Nothing will make you rethink your life like a citywide alien invasion, right?
Relatable.
And I realized how important the truth is. I started a podcast called The New Normal. I don't know where New York is headed, but I'm looking forward to finding out. With all of you out there, I want to be honest and report what's really happening in the city. Straight up. No exaggerations, no clickbait, you know?
I know exactly what you mean. When you let that junk creep in, it takes over the truth. Warps it into something else, like a
symbiote.
Mary Jane Watson, everybody. Any last notes you'd like to leave us with?
Stay safe out there. Oh, and if you have motorcycle insurance, make sure it includes a villain damage clause.
I could feel the pain in your voice there.
I'm working through it. Danica Hart and Mary Jane Watson signing off.